The 541st Forward Surgical Team of Puli Qumri, Afghanistan, teaches a monthly combat lifesaver course to ISAF and Afghan National Security Forces. Students learn how to control bleeding, treat open chest wounds, and make decisions on when to recover and move injured patients during battlefield emergencies. The hands-on nature of medical training transcends language skills.